kind of night.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to day one of spring break. I'm going to be vlogging daily over spring break. And you may be wondering why I haven't been vlogging daily. And it's because I've been super busy with school and driver's ed and balancing, hanging out with friends and stuff. It was just too much to do daily vlogging, like, when I have school. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna vlog every day during spring break, and then I'm gonna try to vlog every day during the summer, but I'm obviously probably gonna miss a few days because, yeah, I'm not the best at, like, keeping up with the vlogs, but hopefully that will work because I just can't do it during school. So my spring break starts today, or we had school yesterday, and then we don't have school today, which is Friday, and then we have off this weekend, obviously, and then all next week we have off, and then we go back the following Monday. So, yeah, I'm not really, like, going on vacation or anything. I'm just chilling at my house, like, trying to do fun stuff with my friends, etc. So, yeah. Good morning. It's like 11 right now. Because that's what happens on the first day when you can sleep in. So I just woke up and now, well, I was on my phone for like an hour. But basically, I just woke up and now I'm going to go do like my morning routine, I guess. Just eat some breakfast and started with my day. So I quickly want to show you the living room because the last time that I vlogged, my dad was redoing the floor. So we have like new furniture and the floors are all done. So I'm just going to show you guys. Sorry that the lighting is really bad, but I don't know why the lights don't work. So basically we have our old entertainment and our same TV that hasn't changed. And then we have a new love seat in a new couch, and the two end ones are recliners, and that's like mainly what we got because before we had the L couch and now we have these two different couches. And then we also got this new like end table that sits underneath our window. It's our whole living room, and I think it looks way bigger and way nicer than it did before. So yeah.
The sun is on the way. Come over here and lay. What are you afraid of? Expressions on your face easily explain. You're worried about the fame. I won't let it change us.
Hi, Landon.
No, dog looked like Pepper off of American Horror Story.
Say hi.
Oh, Sean wants to be in the vlog. Record Sean.
Yeah, he's always in my vlogs.
I'm a real MVP.
Where did he go?
You are.
We're playing Minecraft.
Hey, Sean, why is he?
Minecraft is like
this is the game.
Fantasy violence.
I'm low-key gonna start playing this. Forget PS4. PS4 is boring.
We got the Xbox hooked up. We pulled out the Xbox 360. Had to wipe the dust off.
Oh, God. It's chocolate on it from when I used to be fat.
Used to?
Chocolate. When you're holding chocolate right now. About to go to Menards.
Menards Garden Center. We're getting wood chips for the house. We can't go through here. This is the out. Oh, breaking the law. Walking in my nerves. Vibes. And back on you.
Mr. Monopoly.
He looks like, you know when people put the mannequin head in their hoodie? That's what he looked like. Oh, bigger is better.
I get the money like cheddar. Like I'm wetter.
Sean, you should be a rapper
wetter,
when you grow up.
People don't play with
your name could be Little
like
Sean. Your name could be Little Sean. Because, you know, there's already Big Sean.
Little
so
Sean.
You can be Little Sean.
I beat on my because like
you're
King
so sure. Update, we lost Landon.
And we just left you. We saw you and we just ran. Because karma's on you, boy.
Sean said you were by the playground. We are at Target to get a birthday present for my friend Alyssa, whose birthday party I'm going to tonight. Target. Mama looking good with the sandals.
Yeah, I forgot I wore them.
Happy birthday!
Yay! I don't know how to do this.
So, we are in this giant building for Alyssa's party. This is the setup. Don't mind me, I'm just vlogging. We're just having a good old time. We got a nice photo booth over here. Happy Sweet 16 list. Photo props. You're in my vlog now.
Oh, hi vlog. Izzy, you want to say hi to the vlog?
Is this my vlog?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey.
Escape room.
And cookies.
We're about to go in the escape room. Wait, Gabby, you look beautiful.
Oh, wait, hold on, here.
We're about to go in the escape
room. Wait, no,
super stoked.
Are you guys excited?
So excited. I'm gonna win.
Okay.
Wait, is it between us?
No, we're just trying to escape.
Well, I don't think it's just symbols, so I wasn't sure.
Wait, can I be in your thumbnail?
Yeah.
Okay.
Say hello to the vlog.
What up, vlog?
No, sorry.
I'm a game master.
Wait, who are you?
I'm a game master.
Well. That's pretty cool.
What qualifications do you have to have a job like that?
Yeah. Do you have to have a college degree?
The qualification is my dad's the owner.
There you
my
go.
My godfather's the owner.
Are you guys related?
He's my
godfather.
Goals!
Not actually related.
Best friend goals.
Oh! Okay, okay.
I am like pretty much almost a year older than him, and when I was like whatever months old, and he came out.
Wow. That's a fascinating story.
No.
Do you want to tell the vlog if you escaped?
You can tell them.
We did.
Oh yeah, they did not escape.
They did not escape.
They were nowhere near.
We were
time.
Wow.
How are you supposed to do it?
Now they're playing Timber Time.
Box Hug.
Just chilling. Had some pizza. You know, subscribe.
Yeah, and then take over the vlog.
What up?
DK Money.
262 Game Masters. What up?
1, 2, 3. Look at me. Oh, are
they all lost.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. It was a YouTube channel.
Having some photo booth fun. Having a nice little photo shoot. We got the backdrop. We got the props. We got everything. It's lit. We got all this food.
And Gabby.
And we got Gabby. You know, it's a pretty lit time. This should be a really fun vlog. Stay up all night. No rules.
Hey, stay tuned for a dance party and a dance competition.
Exactly. Exactly. Stay tuned. Alright guys, we're about to go play Ghosts in the Graveyard, and I'm gonna try to vlog while we play, but you know, it's pitch black, so we'll see how this works.
Ass.
Without exposing my position, I'm gonna have to use the flash. Okay, bye! Alright, so me and Gabba are partners, and we are going to go find them and win the game.
Yeah, fuck Slenderman.
Bro, we're playing in these, you can't even see. We're playing in these woods. These are all, this pitch blackness.
Yeah, okay, watch
is
out
woods.
For the puddle here.
There's
okay,
a puddle.
So the key, okay, so the key,
explain the game.
Okay, so the game is basically Ghosts in the Graveyard. Two people hide, and then there's like the rest of the people, well, this is the non-traditional way.
Yeah, me and Gabby play a different way, but yeah, it's okay, it's all right.
But then like, we break off into pairs, and then once we find them, or once somebody finds them, they scream Ghosts in the Graveyard. And then we have to go run back to that shed.
To that,
okay,
see that.
The key, because this woods is so scary and everything, because it might remind you of your horror games. Okay. it's just like, you gotta be like obnoxious in the woods.
Yeah, that's what I do in horror movies. I just like be super obnoxious, make fun of everybody.
You gotta just like, you gotta sing, you gotta...
Talk, you gotta vlog, you know.
You gotta, yeah.
As I said before, all this pitch black, we're in the middle of the woods, so, you know.
Huh. Are you gonna vlog this whole thing?
No, I'm done now. Okay. See, update, bye.
Your monthly
update, me and Gabby won because we're amazing. We found Cammie and Alyssa, and now we are about to play sardines.
Heck yeah,
so
we
it's
are.
Pretty lit, if I do say so myself. Michaela, are you having a good time?
Yeah, I am.
Or are you having a good time?
I am.
Cammie, are you having a
it's
good
a
time?
It's a grand old time.
Aww. Are you guys having a good time?
I'm a beast in the night.
Okay. Lisa, are you having a good time?
We're going to next.
Everyone's having a good time. Just chilling around the fire. Goals. Hey guys, update. I'm here with Kama Jam.
Hey.
And we are playing a party game called Paranoia.
I have so much paranoia right now, it's not even.
Me too.
And me and Kami are high.
I'm sugar.
Type of diabetes.
No weed here. No weed here.
Kami. It's fun. Hey guys, I'm here with Kami and we are just chilling. Me and Cammie are definitely the most annoying people here, and everyone probably hates us.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
We just randomly scream at different times, and everyone tells us to shut up. But you know what? It's okay, because we have each other.
Truth?
Or dare! See, everyone hates us. Nobody even responds. They all just ignore us.
Guys! Let's play truth or
guys,
dare.
Guys, I love you. Let's play truth or dare! Ha ha ha! See what I mean? Everybody hates her.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. It's okay, though, because Cammy understands
I totally understand.
Oh, that's Alyssa. Where's Cammy Jam? Hi, Cammy. Hi, Alyssa. We're trying to find the mattress pump. My voice is sounding really weird because
of
me.
Video?
Yeah.
Hey.
No, I'm just talking to myself.
I didn't know how to do that.
People are starting to go to bed. They can't hang.
Pull stuff up like you can use it on your tires.
Hey guys, so I forgot to end the vlog, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Me and Cammy stayed up till like 4 in the morning. And everyone else fell asleep at like 2 or 3. So we were up really late. So that was really fun. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. I hope you guys have a nice day, and tune in tomorrow and all of next week for my daily spring break vlogs. See you tomorrow. Bye!